A thermodynamic process that occurs at a constant temperature is called an isothermal process. Conversion of boiling water into steam at a constant temperature of 100 degrees Celsius is an example of an isothermal process. Similarly, the conversion of water into ice at 0 degrees Celsius